Hey, good morning to you guys. Yeah, we've been out here all morning long telling you about the project that is set to get underway today. I'll step out of the way and you can see a part of the bike path as we look down towards Ahua. We're at Kakoi Street and you can see what the state is going to have to deal with, and they say they're going to work with some of their partners, is outreach towards the homeless, about 100 or so who live along this bike path. Now, what the State Department of Transportation is planning, and it's going to take the next 2 weeks, they're going to be putting up a fence between the viaduct and the bike path, and as you can see, that's where a number of the homeless do live. And so that project is going to take 2 weeks. Now, some of the governmental agencies that are affected by this, and the DOT telling us they're putting the fence up for safety reasons because of stray dogs. But again, they're also saying that they will address the issue of the 100 or so homeless who do live along this bike path. Now, some of the governmental agencies that are affected by this, from Middle Street, there's a city sanitation site, yard, that is there, as well as the Freeway Service Patrol. It also is in the Mapunapuna area. So these are some of the businesses that are affected by this move. The good news is if you drive in the airport viaduct area, no lanes are going to be closed. But if you do use the bike path, just a heads up, project expected to take about 2 weeks. Back into the Wake Up Today studio.
All right, thank you, Jai.
All right, coming up next, volume building on our roads. Tyza will have the latest on the traffic situation.
And